A Philippine lawmaker wants to make COVID-19 vaccinations mandatory. Cavite Representative Elpidio Barazaga filed House Bill 9252, which seeks to require all Filipinos to receive a COVID-19 vaccine, which will be provided for free by the government. Barazaga says a mandatory mass inoculation program is imperative to achieve herd immunity and to solve the coronavirus pandemic. More than 1.7 million COVID-19 vaccine doses have been administered in the country so far. 230,000 Filipinos are now fully vaccinated.
Laging unang ipupuna sa atin, this will be discriminatory because it will affect the public health of the individual. Of course, we recognize the right to public health of every individual. Unfortunately, it must be subservient to the general public health. Kasi alam naman natin ang COVID na itatransmit sa general community. Paano tayo magkakaroon ng herd immunity kung kokonti lamang o marami sa ating mga kababayan ang hindi magbabakuna?
But the Food and Drug Administration says it will be difficult to make COVID-19 vaccinations mandatory, especially since the jabs available are still under emergency use.
Ano yan? Very debatable yan because this is really personal autonomy, no? To have someone being a healthy person and then being injected with something. Especially if the vaccine is under emergency use authorization kasi it means the vaccine is not yet fully developed. May mga side effects pa yan na hindi natin alam eh.
Philippine House lawmakers seeking to punish government negligence and lapses in responding to this pandemic. Six congressmen jointly filed a bill that aims to penalize inaction and irresponsibility as well as certain graft and corrupt practices during a state of public health emergency. Penalties include imprisonment of 5 to 12 years and perpetual disqualification from public office. The measure was authored by House Deputy Speakers Eddie Villanueva, Bienvenido Abante Jr., Bernadette Herrera D., Michael Romero, and Representatives Domingo Rivera and Alan Reyes. U.S. drug company Moderna is applying for the emergency use of its coronavirus vaccine here in the Philippines. Philippine Ambassador to the U.S., Jose Romualdez, earlier said that the Moderna drugs are expected to arrive this June. They have been found to be 94.1% effective in preventing COVID-19. This development comes amid a delay in the rollout of other vaccines in the country. The administration of 500,000 doses of CoronaVac vaccines that arrived last Thursday has yet to begin. This, as officials say, they are still waiting for a certificate of analysis from the manufacturer, Sinovac.
Ito yung dapat makita din ng FDA at makita ng vaccine cluster na itong batch na to okay for distribution. Yung Sinovac COA, darating yon sa April 29, yun na yung panahon na pagdi-distribute sa mga allocated sites ng Sinovac vaccines.
The initial 15,000 doses of Russia's Sputnik V vaccine, which was supposed to be delivered last Sunday, has also been pushed back due to logistical issues.
Puno na yung flight. At the same time, nakita natin talaga yung criticality ng handling eh. Kasi it will be in ampules, not in vials. And considering also that the transaction has only been done last week. Medyo nagkaroon po tayo ng delay.